vile by the crackling fire, flickering light. He sips his coffee in the dead of night. A tattered bag lies by his side, a companion on this endless ride. A tent nearby in shadows drowned, its shape consumed by the forest bound. He stares into the forest deep, where ancient spirits wake from sleep. In